guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a Dollar Tree DIY for you. So I have the love wire sign that I picked up in Dollar Tree. Show you up close. That's what it looks like, and I'm going to spray paint silver, and I have some silver glitter also that I'm gonna spray paint. So let's take this outside. Come with me. Dry, and then I'll come back and give it the second coat if I need to. If not, I will definitely be doing the glitter over it. Okay, so after it's dry, I'll take you back. Bye.
Okay, so let's see how this is looking. It is dry. So yeah, it is dry, it is well painted, and I love it. Yay! The back is going on the wall, so I don't need to spray the back. And let's get away from there. Let's go over here to the bushes. So yeah, this is how it's looking. And I'm going to get the glitter and do the glitter. So I'm gonna spray it with glitter, and then we'll see the rest. So let's do that and go get the glitter. Okay, now, so I have this glitter spray. It's going to be like this top. So that glitter spray. And I'm going to spray one for the glitter. Looking, I don't think the glitter made a difference. Let me go closer. Yeah, you can't even see it.